Hey Trinity Survivor fans, my name's Ollie, I'm 25 years old. If you can't tell by my accent, I'm from the UK. And when we're not in a global pandemic, I dance on cruise ships around the world. But unfortunately, due to the pandemic and not only my government but loads of other governments halting the entertainment industry, I'm not going to be going back till 2021. So yeah, kind of one of the main reasons I applied for Trinity Survivor, because I have a lot of free time. Yeah, most people will probably not remember me. I'm not really the most loud on orgs or Tengage, but I just thought I wanted to do something, and I haven't played an org in a few years, and I just wanted to do it again, see if I can still do it. I'm really bad at talking about myself, like no matter how many times I do these, it's like cringe for me. So I'm not gonna sit here and kind of tell you what kind of player I am. You guys will figure it out during the season. But hopefully I entertain you, hopefully you guys enjoy my gameplay. And yeah, that's about it. I'm not gonna sit here and try and act like I'm something I'm not. So yeah, hope you enjoy me. Peace.